Welcome to Pipefy, your digital transformation made easy with no code and AI. Today, we'll show you how Pipefy can streamline your workflows, boost productivity with AI and automation, and enhance interactions for both your team and customers. Discover how managers gain critical insights from process data, leading to better decision-making. Let's dive in. Deploy. First, we'll demonstrate how users can deploy processes on Pipefy. Thanks to our AI technology, setting up a process is simpler than ever. Just click on the AI button at the bottom left corner of the screen to open the AI Builder chat. Here, I'll describe the process I need, let's say an expense reimbursement process, including standard industry practices. A truly no-code experience. I will also request a screening phase, allowing agents to verify if expenses are reimbursable. Pipefy's AI will then summarize the process it plans to create. After reviewing, I simply click Create Pipe to finalize the setup. Moments later, our process is ready and accessible at the click of a button. In just minutes, we've crafted a comprehensive expense reimbursement workflow tailored with industry best practices. Now, let's enhance the process the AI created. In the flow screen, you can see all steps involved. Suppose I want to add an approval phase called CFO approval. By clicking the plus sign, I name my new phase. And start adding fields to dictate necessary activities. To do that, I just drag a field type, drop it into the phase, and name it. With all fields in place for the CFO phase, I will move to automations to set up business rules. A key feature of Pipefy automations is the ability to integrate AI, enhancing your process's efficiency. For instance, I select an event to trigger my automation when a card is created, and the action, Generate with AI. Recall the screening phase added earlier? We'll now apply AI to automatically screen reimbursement requests. The AI will examine the reimbursement claim and the attached document using OCR to determine if the expense is reimbursable. Give your automation a name and save it. Then, head to the Kanban view to create a new request. Upon creating a new expense reimbursement request and entering my expense data, you can see the AI auto-screens the request and determines if the request is reimbursable or not, and why having seen how Pipefy accelerates team deliveries, we'll now explore its intuitive user interface. Delight. Pipefy's portals serve as the primary interface for both customers and agents to initiate processes. Here, processes are grouped to simplify request creation. Moreover, Pipefy's AI agent is embedded within these portals, allowing users to inquire about policies, access knowledge bases, or generate requests via conversational chat. For example, in an HR portal, I can quickly check the company's vacation policies just by clicking the AI button and asking the AI. The AI promptly provides an overview of the vacation policy, simple as that. If I decide to request vacations, I simply tell the AI my vacation start and end dates, confirm my details, and prepare for my upcoming vacation effortlessly. Optimize. After building a process and illustrating request management, let's see how Pipefy optimizes operations with AI. In a procurement process with numerous purchase requests, identifying detractors or bottlenecks is crucial. Pipefy's AI simplifies this by analyzing all process data when prompted and highlighting main bottlenecks. With just a simple command to the AI, it provides a detailed breakdown of the bottlenecks and their causes. To address these, we ask the AI for improvement suggestions, which it promptly delivers, aiding in continuous process enhancement. As we conclude today's product demo, we hope you've gained a clearer understanding of how Pipefy can streamline every aspect of your business processes. Thank you for watching.